The BMW Alpina B6 Gran Coupe brings refinement, performance and exclusivity to the 6 Series lineup. Alpina is a name famous in Europe for adding performance touches to BMWs. The name is not well known in North America. Available in 1X drive all-wheel drive configuration, the B6 Gran Coupe boasts stellar performance, which is attributed by a 600 horsepower 4.4-liter twin-turbo V8 engine with direct fuel injection, paired with an 8-speed sport automatic transmission with manual mode and shift paddles. Notable standard equipment includes a sport-tuned suspension, dynamic driving control, 20-inch Alpina Classic aluminum wheels, adaptive full LED lights, headlights and comfort access keyless entry, start inside the well-appointed cabin, which offers 4+1 seating capacity, is high-quality leather upholstery, 4-zone automatic climate control and genuine wood trim, a voice-activated hard drive-based navigation system, including 20 GB of dedicated media storage, HD radio and Bluetooth wireless connectivity are also standard. Safety features include anti-lock brakes, electronic stability and traction control, front and rear parking sensors with rear view camera, active anti-whiplash front head restraints and 8 airbags. A driver assistance package is available, providing more advanced systems such as lane departure warning, blind spot detection, head-up display and an automated parking assistant. B6 Gran Coupe can also be outfitted with active cruise control and night vision. The BMW Alpina B6 Gran Coupe is a carryover model for 2018. The BMW 6 Series is a luxury car with an arching roofline that comes as a coupe, convertible, or fastback sedan called the Gran Coupe, which has longer wheelbase for more rear passenger room. The 6 Series is a cruiser, not a high-performance car, not counting the much more expensive M6 with 560 horsepower. The 6 Series got a minor facelift for 2016, so there are no significant changes for 2017, mostly just new glossy black interior trim, with chrome around the iDrive display. The standard engine in the cruiser BMW 6 Series is a turbocharged 3.0-liter inline-6 making 315 horsepower and 330 pound-feet of torque, enabling it to accelerate from 0 to 60 in a quick 5.3 seconds. That's the BMW 640i. Next engine is a V8 making 445 horsepower and 480 pound-feet of torque, enabling the BMW 650i to accelerate from 0 to 60 in 4.3 seconds. That 1 second difference is huge in the seat of your pants. Both engines use an 8-speed automatic transmission. Rear-wheel drive is standard, with all-wheel drive available, which BMW calls X-Drive.